Check out this new feature for Reaper 7. In this project, I have an EQ and a delay on a drum loop. Here's how it sounds. What I want to show you is this new feature called Parallel Effects. You can right-click on any effect, run selected effects in parallel with previous effects. And now this delay is not getting the filtered signal, it's running in parallel, so it's getting the original signal combined with a filtered signal in parallel. Here's how it sounds. Very different sound, super useful function.